This video is for them. For them, I just want to tell them that this was not the only way to come to Korea. This was not the only way to study your master's and PhD from Korea. This was not the only way where you don't need to pay anything. There is something else and some other way you can follow. So if you are new to this channel, please subscribe my channel, press the bell icon, share my videos, like my videos, and let me know what are the different things you want to know about me, what are the different things you want me to talk about, and what are the different things you want to know about an Indian who is living inside Korea. So yeah, please subscribe to this channel. I'm a new YouTuber, I need your support. So this video is about the people who are from science and engineering background and who have already completed their bachelor degree. So this is for masters and PhD. So if you guys are interested to do masters or PhD, not only from Korea, from any other country, I just want to share some of the things that you can follow and can go to any country without government scholarship and still get the money from the government or from your professor. So I know many of you guys might know this thing, what I'm gonna tell in this video, but there will be some people I know that they will not know. They don't know about this thing. So in this video, I'm gonna explain this, how you can get your master's and PhD from any country, even if you don't get the particular government scholarship from that country. Okay, so starting from the beginning, first find the university, find the country, third find the professor and the research field you want to work, the fourth go to their research papers and find out your field of interest, what you want to do, and whether that professor is doing the same work as you want to do in future or not. If not, then cancel that professor, go to other professor and find your field. So in that case, you will end up finding some of the professors who are working same as you want to work in future. So according to that, make the list of those professors with their email IDs. After that, please prepare the research proposal according to the work those professors are doing. I know this process is a little hard because it includes a number of professors and you have to contact so many professors at the same time. But trust me, this is the right time to do this thing because new semester is coming. You still have 2 to 3 months. September, I think every country starts new semester, whether it's a master's or PhD. So you can apply to any country. Just see the university, see the country, see the professor and their citations, their research work, and prepare the research proposal by yourself and share your research proposal to all those professors. Suppose, for example, you have one professor from one field, another professor from another field, another professor from some another field, and you have 3 research proposals that will be different according to all those professors. And then prepare that research proposal, prepare a nice CV that defines you well, like that can tell anyone who are you and what are the different qualifications you have and what are the different techniques you are skilled in. So you can share your CV, your research proposal to any of the professor in any country. You can do that. You're not paying anything, right? It's just the hard work you need to do and you don't need to pay anything. So please, if you want to come to Korea or if you want to go to any country but you fail to get any scholarship and you want to start your master's or PhD from this September, start doing this work. Make the list of professors, email IDs, make the research proposal according to the work they are doing and show your interest that you want to do this work. And after that, send each and every professor one email telling about yourself, what you want to do and what are your expectations from future, and your CV, everything, whatever you have. You need to tell about that I applied for KGSP but I didn't get it, that's why I'm no. You don't need to say anything about that. You just need to tell your experience, whatever you have done before and whatever the things you want to do in future. So according to that, you need to make a CV, research proposal and a cover letter. According to that, you need to send all these 3 things to every single professor and wait for the reply. I know there will be very very less chances to get the reply back, because you know if you send mails to some reputed professors who already have so much work to do, they don't focus on these mails. But trust me, if you are mailing at least 10 professors, you will reply back from at least 2 professors, and trust me, you will get the reply. I know many of you guys know what I'm talking about now. Actually, there are 2 things. One is scholarship, another one is fellowship. So a scholarship, as you applied already. Fellowship, as I know many of you guys know that there is something you call research fund, right? So it is given to engineering and scientific fields as far as my knowledge is concerned. I'm not sure about the business and management studies. Government gives some kind of research fund to the reputed professors of the universities. Like professors, they apply for the fund, they share their research proposal, research project with the government, and then government decides whether or not to give the project to the professor. And then in return, professor receives some money from the government every month or every year, depending upon the contract basis. And under that contract, professor needs some students or some workers who work under that project under professor. And while working under the project, students can also do their master's or PhD. I know this is a little hectic process, but I'm sure if you do it with all the good intention, you can get through it and you can finally end up coming here in Korea or going to any other country doing your master's or PhD without spending a single penny. While working as a worker under the project, you can also do your master's or PhD. So if you apply for any of the project under any professor, so please find the professor and find that professor who has more number of projects and who is working on the same field as you are interested in, and show your interest. Tell them you are interested to work under them and tell them the different ideas you have you want to share with them. Okay, that's all about this video. If you like the video, please like the video, share the video, comment on the video and let me know if you like it or not, and subscribe my channel and press the bell icon. Thank you for watching.